The Shortcuts area allows you to quickly access the tools and resources you use most. In this video, I'll teach you how to create shortcuts and efficiently organize them in folders. To create a shortcut, simply drag the tab of an open resource to the shortcut area. You can rearrange these shortcuts by dragging them to your preferred location. Right-click the icon to change it or delete it from the shortcut area. Not only can you create a shortcut to individual resources, but you can also organize these shortcuts into folders. You'll want to plan ahead as you create folders. Unlike the individual resources that you can drag and reposition, the folder location cannot be changed. To create a folder, right-click a resource in the shortcut area and type the name of the folder. When you press Enter, Logos creates the folder and puts the resource in it. Repeat this process for any other resources in the shortcut area that you want to put into a folder. Note that Logos creates a folder with the exact name you enter, so you may want to copy and paste the folder name for each item you want to add. This will prevent you from getting folders with misspelled or mistyped names. If you want to add a resource to a folder, first drag it to the shortcut area. Then, right-click the icon and enter the folder you want to add it to. To open a resource in the shortcut area, simply click it. Click a folder name to view the contents and click a resource to open it. If you want to delete a folder, delete each shortcut in the folder. When the folder is empty, Logos removes it from the shortcut area. The shortcuts area not only allows you easy access to your resources, it lets you quickly access particular settings. For example, the ESV may be your preferred Bible, but when you prepare for a class or sermon, you like to consult multiple translations. In addition to the ESV shortcut, you can open the ESV, enable the multiple resources display, and drag this setting to the shortcuts area. Right-click to add it to the Bibles folder, and add a tag so you can quickly see this multi-view. With shortcuts and shortcut folders, you can improve your efficiency and spend more time studying and less time rummaging. To learn more about getting the most out of your resources, visit the Logos Help Center at support.logos.com.